Oh, you resubbed 2 days ago? Oh, so it's like a repeat message? Okay, if it's a repeat message, I think that's a bug Twitch hasn't gotten around to fixing yet.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3.
The gold one cap is wild. Why is that?
We cannot tarry.
Is there a big difference between high and low settings? I mean, high definitely looks a lot prettier, but for purposes of gameplay, not really. All pros use the, or a vast majority of pros played on low for better performance, honestly. Less flashy things in your screen to distract you. Shit, my second Q didn't work. The minion died, or I didn't do it fast enough. I don't think it died. I think I just didn't do it fast enough. Unfortunate.
We immortals shall return before long.
I first once more.
Human eyes can't see more than 30 FPS. Yeah, I don't know about that. I could definitely tell the difference between a 60 FPS and a 140 FPS. Or at least on monitor. Wait, that's not FPS. That's Hertz. Well, I don't know what Hertz means, but I can tell the difference between 60 Hertz monitor and 144 Hertz monitor very easily. Not sure if that's the same though.
Taken a fort.
does he want the cannon tower so bad? What the hell?
I need a retreat.
My injuries are less severe.
Because he won't ever stream again? Well, you don't know if he won't ever stream again. He might stream. It's just not his priority anymore. It's definitely possible he streams again though. Mad at Bet doing. Like, they're getting more than we are. I'm so confused.
Valiantly done, mortals. But that was not enough to kill a demon lord.
Oh, it was sarcasm. Okay.
The patriarchs will be pleased. I must retreat.
Keep them away from our fort.
We're really dragon consuming shit right now, that's what you're telling me.
I will deliver this realm from your corruption, Hellspawn.
I don't know what his obsession with buildings is. Sure, it's good to get buildings with a Nubrak, but not when they respawn in like 5 seconds and you have no creeps. Yikes. I guess he's just gonna keep going. Oh, whatever.
Be warned, allies. I move to new ground.
Creating space or something, I guess. Damn, no one on my team wants immortal. I'm the only one. I'll punch it down myself then, screw it.
I have healed.
Symbiotic link established. I have been improved.
Chasm Avatar with you.
Jack the gloves, see ya. What the fuck? I lost vision. That sucks. Yeah, they should clear that. Damn. Use two? Was it up? I thought it was down. Huh, maybe I'm insane. Or maybe I didn't even register, because there's beetles there and they timed out. I didn't expect them to time out. Oh, I'm back already. Probably gonna just keep going. Where are they? Yeah, he's too far away. What an old dude. Yeah, good. Let me get the souls. This dragon, I feel like this dragon all has not done anything. So, could be crazy. Pretty sure it didn't do anything.
The angels smile.
Failed.
That noob should pick a hero that's more in line with obsessions with structures. Well, a noob's probably the best tank if you're just gonna AFK run at structures, to be fair.
Symbiotic link established.
My thanks to
be proved.
Yeah, right when I turned 13, I was at their immortal racing, so I picked this for race. Sixth Sense would be good against them, for sure.
Group up with me.
I fight for the glory of the high heavens.
Yeah, I got the last hit on a lot of those. We could probably end with that many minions. We'll go end. That was a weird game. Very weird.
MVP.
That's the kind of stuff Abathur allows, though. That's why I permaban Abathur.